हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर रिव्यू अबाउट ई कैश टोकन। ई कैश इज द रीब्रांडेड वर्जन ऑफ बिटकॉइन कैश, इट्सेल्फ ए फोर्क ऑफ बिटकॉइन एंड बिटकॉइन कैश। इट कॉल्स इट्सेल्फ ए क्रिप्टोकरेंसी दैट्स डिजाइंड टू बी यूज्ड एज ए इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कैश। ई कैश स्ट्रिक्टली एम्स टू बी ए मीन्स ऑफ ट्रांजेक्शन used to pay for goods and services. The coin was rebranded on July 1, 2021 and has since tried to distinguish itself from its predecessors. The base unit of eCash are called bits and replace the unwieldy decimal places of Bitcoin Cash. Instead of sending 0.00100 BTC, you would be sent 10 bits with eCash. eCash integrates a proof of stake. eCash integrates a proof of stake consensus layer called Avalanche, which is not be mistaken for the blockchain Avalanche. Upon rebranding, eCash announced that it would convert all BCHA coins to XEC at a ratio of 1 to 1 million. eCash token buying and selling transaction tax is zero. eCash total supply is around 19 trillion and circulating supply is also 19 trillion eCash token. eCash token is listed on BitHumb, Binance, Huobi, Gate.io and Bitfinex exchange. Check eCash token is a legit or scam. Firstly, you will open this token on CoinMarketCap and here you will check public comment like bullish and bearish comment. Now here you can check every comment in detail related to scam and go to chat section, click on Telegram. Now you will open this token on Telegram and here you will search scam. So here different comments is showing related to scam. You will check every comments in detail. After that, go to CoinMarketCap. So if I share my opinion with you, then this token, 95% chances is that it is a legit or genuine token. Thanks for watching.